How's it going, guys? Rolane here, and welcome back to System Shock. At the end of the last episode, a bit of the footage got cut off, but we didn't do that much. We just got to this horrible place. So yes, we lost a tiny bit of footage, but we'll deal with that. I need to just figure out where this damn camera is. I got it. I was also stood in gunk, but oh well, I'm fine. I see you there. Easy. We got any health? Let's just get my health back up a bit. Jump across here.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
I can buy a mug. Let's see. Increase stats. What do I want to upgrade? Only got 14, so let's see. And I can use a shotgun as well. Use another one of those. Yeet. Stupid egg. There's gonna be all this stuff everywhere, isn't there? Hi there. Don't mind me. You had a nice life, it looks like. Hey, it's a good old wrench. Hey, it's not a hazard suit. Now let's just have a look around. We got Santa. Okay. Is there anything I can drop for that? Ouch! You bastard! Let's see then, what can I chuck out? Well, I don't need two of you. Don't need you anymore. I finished sodium for that. What am I? I can go there. Do I still need you? Oh, okay. Let's pick that up at least. See anything in them? Nope, of course not. Hello there, robot. Hi, Dad. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's go for you instead. Ouch. Ouch. Please don't hurt me like that. Yeet. Easy. Get that. Don't need your grenades. I have a shotgun. I have a regenerator. Which I have no frickin' speed for. Perfecto. I don't need you. What the heck are you, bullets? There you go. Access card. Nice. wonder if I can use that. Oh, that's gone. Yum. Hey, a sly hide, but I need that. There we go.
Do you think this is some kind of game? It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
Okay, Jesus. Let's see. Okay, egg. Yeah, toxin. So we got just leaves. Lots and lots of leaves. Suppose this is where they create the oxygen. I guess. Slugs. Anything up top? Just reload that. Some more bullets. Okay. Too close. So how much did you have any loot? Uh-huh. So there's more maintenance to. I'm going to use that because it's fucking annoying me now. Everyone has water in. Why do I hear a heartbeat? Well then. Come on then. God damn it. Quickly run back through. Since everything we did has basically just been lost. Hey, I see you there. Let's see. What did we drop? Aha! Uh-huh. So we had only just researched that. Oh, great. Die, 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 die. One down. This is so much easier a second time. Needs fucking grenades. Stupid worm. Anti-tanks. Where is it? Easy.
Good. You'll notice that the biomatter on the walls and in the elevator shaft has been impacted by the introduction of the biotoxin. Now do the same with the other three regulators.
What have we actually got in here? Water. Good. This couldn't have gone any worse. Come on, alarm.
You go so slow. This is some kind of game. It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
I hate to say it, but I'm doing pretty well on my own here. You're not helping that much. Huh. Good.
Now do the same with the other three regulators.
That took way too much time. Now let's head back, I guess. Right then. So now I have good access to D. Where's the map? Where's D? Sector A, sector D is the other side. Let's make my way over there. Because nothing can go wrong making my way across this area. So quiet. It's like I've been through here already. Well, I still don't know where I'm going. Sector D. Can't use imp grenades because I don't have any freaking grenades. Into the oh. You have proximity grenades. Then let's go and you're abused. Oh, will you? I would like to see you try, bitch. see you over there. Come in, my brah. The fuck? Spiders! Ouch. Spider. Let's reset you. Oh god. I got my own dogs. Great. Let's waste this time. Just makes it perfect. The spider, freaking spiders. Spider died.
That has never seen the surface of the earth.
Goddamn spiders. Jesus. That's a duck's an eyeball. Yes. So that's two down. And that guy had a pistol. Guessing there was one upstairs as well, but I don't have another one. Me run into a slight issue. Although, God knows why you're dead. Who destroyed your camera? Stupid worm. Stupid worm style.
Hi there. Please make your selections.
Nah, I don't need any of ya. Power armor. Can I wear that? I need strength 3. Let's see, can I use you? Edge 6. Anything at all? No. Brilliant. It was just a thing I could get up to if I wanted to. And I'm dead. Rest in peace, me. I'm gonna be looking around again for a little while. Don't mind me, I'll just keep exploring until I find where I have to go. Let's just keep going until we find it. Yay!
Speak of the many to us.
You can speak of the many to yourselves, ho. Ho. Did you have one? Did you have one? Did any of you? Oh god. Wrong button. While I'm here, increase my strength. I can hold one. It's a powered armor. It needs power. Yay. It gives me plus 50 defense. Okay. mug. I'm sure I saw another one in here somewhere. Right. Is there gonna be one down here at all? That's where it needs to go. Just need to find the thing for it. Are you around here? No? No? No. Is there anything down here at all that I can use to patch it up? No. Perfect. So I've misplaced it and I can't find it now. Lethai. Where the hell have I put this thing? Where have I put this thing to silence the fucking Discord? Hi there. Stop. I wanna get up there. I wanna see what's in the GURPS. Okay, that's not going to work. Oh well. I hear another monkey.
Come here.
But still, where can I find another thingy? Please say I'm not fucked up and lost it big time. This is where I've got it on me still. Are you freaking kidding me? Don't mind me, guys. I'm a freaking idiot. Then we can just put this one in here. Like we should have done the whole freaking time. On the plus side, we've now got a new gun we can try out. Which I could have tried out earlier, but I still have to do that. Ouch. Ouch, 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 let me throw. Oh god. One, two, three, four. But at least we are making progress again. It's only taken us an hour to figure out. Notes. Four. What that means? Well, back to the drawing board. Okay. Easy. Now what? lab modules I had. This is a new area? Yep, this is it. Easy. Is that it? Motor repair unit? Nah, I just need to find a freaking... God, here we go again. Hey, I can search corpses through a phone. Interesting. I want this to end already. Please just give me... Hey, I know where this is. There you are, you got a safe post. It's through here. So, exposed by maintenance tools, nanites, anything of use. No? Oh, great. At least we got some nanites, I guess.
Silence the discord.
I don't wanna silence it, for
we
God's sake.
Not welcome you.
Oh, that's tough. Have I got another thing on me? Nope. Just amazing. What about fruit? I can die! I can die again. I am so happy. I may have to pause this and figure out where this frickin' thing is. Don't mind me. So there was meant to be two in this room. It's a beaker. That'll be it. And we finally can get out of this freaking area. Whoop whoop. Sound the freaking fireworks. It's only taking me 1 hour. Oh, that's that. I mean, still gotta get to it first. Finally. Shut it.
At last. Readings indicate the elevator shaft is clear.
Yay.
Now get up to deck 4. I'll be
progress.
Waiting for you.
Just move up, I guess. But it's only found to be some problems. Yep, just so. Oh no. So, I can take the elevator up. Let's see, what problems are we gonna reach here? Okay. This looks like a big area. Right then. I guess I'll leave this one here. I mean, it was mostly search quest. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you all in the next video. Bye.